Why does mold always grow on tile walls? Tile uses grout, which is made up of sand. Every time you take a shower, the water soaks into the grains of sand in the grout, then through the wallboard and eventually into the wood studs. Once the studs are wet, they rot, causing mold to spread back through the wallboard and grout.